Attention, attention, black man, woman, and child. I present to you the Trilogy of Truth, a video three-part series addressing the greatest deception ever performed, the biggest lie ever told. And in this presentation, we will address the obvious question, who are the Negro, the so-called African-American, and descendants of the transatlantic slave trade? This deception has pulled the wool over the eyes of the entire world. So you gotta ask yourself, what is it that strikes such fear in them? What do they have to lose by the true identity of the so-called African American and descendants of the transatlantic slave trade identity coming out? These are some questions you need to ask yourself. We're going to find out exactly why we've been lied to since we've been on the shores of America, the Caribbean, Bahamas, Virgin Islands, Fiji, and all these other places that we can find our people in. We will uncover this mystery through a three-part video series, starting with the Assyrian captivity and exile of the ancient Israelites into Africa. Then in our part two series, we will identify the lost tribes of Africa scattered throughout the diaspora, starting with that exact same African region, continent. And in our third part, we will deal with the Afro-Latinos and take a closer look at these hidden jewels scattered throughout Latin America. So I ask you all, please take time and go with us on this journey. And I pray that the Most High will open your eyes to this crafty council conspiracy that has taken place. With that, I say enjoy and shalom.